cold today at the shop. This fire sure feels warm though.